has been the biggest top diff of the split as well. Diving in towards Neo, goodbye. That is nicely done. Akathian Rain knocks him down. The tears hide inside of it as the Nexus falls and evil geniuses continue. Oh, the realm warping, fountain diving ways, and Afro Moo did not die. A quadra kill for Fake God almost saves the game. But EG take the victory.
Wow, what a top lane performance from Fake God with the quadra kill in the 1v4. EG, that was such a fun one to watch. They got massively ahead, and they had a lot of fun with it. They went crazy fighting nonstop.